My name is Bijal Vachrajani. By day, I'm an editor. I create picture books with Pratham Books. And by night, I write my own books and I have nightmares about typos. If I think back, I was definitely a very average student. I loved English, and I still do. I think it was the joy that you could read books as part of your studies. I think that's what drew me to it. After school, I went to SNDT, and so I studied home science with a specialization in arts. SNDT was a space that was very open and collaborative. I could go out there, do interesting work. It felt like I was making a difference. I ended up joining PETA India as their special projects coordinator. I think that space actually gave me a lot of confidence about speaking out for what you believed in. And then I worked with Bittu Sehgal, who is the editor of this wildlife magazine called Sanctuary Asia. It was at Sanctuary Asia that I realized that I wanted to write. And so I worked with Disney Adventures, which used to be this children's magazine that was launched in India. After which I worked with Time Out in Mumbai. It's there perhaps that I learned a lot about editing, working in teams, about the kind of quality that you want to put in. When I was working with animals and the environment, and I began writing about that, and suddenly I realized that, hey, when I put these two together, they actually seem to fit somehow in my mind. So I went to University for Peace in Costa Rica, and I studied environment, security and peace with a specialization in climate change. And I think that was a pivotal moment for me. So I came back and I realized there was no real opportunities for me in climate change, because I really looked for jobs, I couldn't find any. So I ended up going back to Time Out to edit their magazine Bangalore, and finally it led me to Pratham Books. So I feel like all of this has led me to a great space. The privilege of being an editor is that you can bring together different worlds that you've inhabited in many ways, and suddenly they all fit together and become multiple books written and illustrated, dreamed up by many people.